And we're back with more Evolution Knock. We're there. Games nearly done. Let's go. Woo! I'm not going to grab that item. Now we're going to go to a battle with the lovely Serena. Plus, what item can we get this item against? That's going to help us with this. I mean, come on. We have to literally just get past this home stretch. Once we're clear of this, we're good to go. Sorry, I forgot to reply to a message. Well, I didn't have to, but it was there and it needed to be replied to. I wonder if I feel like my audio is quieter than the actual game. Let me just check before my mic's coming out. Let me see. Yeah, I'm kind of stable. It's weird. It just looks like that. I'm really quiet. I don't get it. And we need to fix the Sylvia's set. It's so bad right now. I mean, come on, it's still got Swift and Bite, for Christ's sake. Let's get Calm Mind and Dazzling Gleam on this thing. STAT! Leafeon to 39. Cool. Leafeon, you only got like another 30 levels to go to catch up. So, which, if we get through the victory road, the whole of victory road here, what I will do for next time is I will set it so Leafeon's had some levels put into it, so it's about level 70, just to catch it up, because I want to literally, with like, I want to have this lock finished in like, say, the next 2-3 episodes at most. So, literally, what I'm going to do now is just get past. Elite 4, and boom, game done. If we can get through the cave without losing a single evolution, because right now, we're like on the edge of a knife. These four mons we have left, Sylveon, Flareon, Glaceon, and Leafeon, they are what is standing between us and victory. They are literally what is carrying us through the end of this lock. You will not be seeing any more Jolteons, you will be seeing Eevee, you will not be seeing Umbreon, you will not be seeing Espeon, you will not be seeing Vaporeon again. These are our four, these are our survivors, and they are what is going to carry us through this lock, which I hope you have all enjoyed. If you have, please do not be afraid to give this video a thumbs up. And if you did enjoy it, please, I cannot stress enough to go and check out the Twitch channel, because that's where I create a lot of my content, which is majority Shiny Heights, but I do some battles there occasionally. I'm trying to get into Draft League, trying to learn more about Draft League format. But yeah, like I said, I'm doing a lot of my learning live on Twitch as it happens, so yes, please do feel free to come check that out. It's all free. Make an account on Twitch, it's free. It's 13 years old, like most websites these days. But like I said, it's free. You don't have to pay a penny. It's just a much more chill vibe. You get to involve my live community, the community I get to chill out with every day, everyone I hang out with, and hopefully you get to become one of them, because I do enjoy my live interaction a lot more than I do this sort of thing. Because through this, it's a lot of post-com stuff, and it doesn't feel natural, whereas live, I can be as natural as anime as I want. And you have to just compare it to Duty Fire. Come on. That's right. That's my boy. That's my Flareon. Don't get parried this turn, please. Cool. Basculin, bugger off. Okay, Moonblast, let's go. Come on, Yui. Come on. Sorry, Serena. Okay, I'm not sorry, but I have to kick your ass. Not sure I like the avatar. I think the avatar needs hair color. I'm happy with friends too, Serena. Like, even after I beat you, you go ahead and give me revives, which I can't even use, so, yeah. And don't worry, Serena, I will beat Pokemon. I will become the very best Pokemon ever was. But first, I need to sort out our team, because our team is hurt right now. No, not Flareon. To Goggles. Right, first up, Swift. Goodbye. We don't need you anymore. We need to figure out what we're doing, Leafeon. Okay, right, let's take a look now. Leafeon, what have you got on you? I need to see. Synthesis, Sword Stance, Aerial, Quick Attack. You're out of it. For now, it's going to be as you are. I know you're going to grass stab later on, but I know that'll change later on as we level you up to make you stronger. In a cave. Into a cave. I think those torches means we're on the right path, that we're going the right way. At least I hope we are. If not, look. I would use PP restoring my power in a sec. Okay, Slowbro is too dazzling. It's fine, it's fine. Altaria, eh? well, your dragon is fighting my fairy, and it seems as if your dragon is going to be slain
by Night Goggles.
It's funny enough, it's one of my Discord and one of the Discord, and that's my nickname. Oh yeah, something else we have, guys. Through my live Twitch streams, we actually have a community Discord. If you just chill out and chat, at the moment on Thursdays, we're watching a lot of Doctor Who. Leafeon, you do not need Last Resort. Sorry, Petra, but thank you for the muns. Actually, no, I'm trying to speed this as fast as I can. Oh, I forgot to do the PPO powers. Ugh. Rip my brain. Goggles, come on! Don't let this ghost beat you, you're beating stronger things. Much stronger things. Switch, come on out, Flareon. You can take this one. Flareon, front and center. Got a job to do. Hey, dude, you know you had a theme song just now? Die anymore. I do love the Gen 6 battles, I guess. I miss that. But yeah, Star Next. If I get to E4 by the end of this episode, then yeah, I will be having Leafeon and Glaceon leveled up to 70. Okay, right now we're here. First up. No, not the battle spot. Goggles, restore, let's sort out that have paralysis. That was... Where'd that come from? Huh? Oh crap, it's gonna be a Fera. Hey Fera. Should that tear it apart? I hope so.
Oh, 1 HP. 1 HP, come on.
That was too short. I didn't believe that for a second.
Can you believe that? Shucky ducky dribble.
And he got a crate and grab bag. I think we're there. I think we're right at the end. Are we there? Is this the end of it? Did I not get lost? Did I not get lost in Victory vs. K for the first time? Come on, this is teasing me. I need to know. Oh, hi, Pokemon. Meow. You can take that mud bomb and you can stick it. Like you just stunned my accuracy. Good enough though, not good enough. But yeah, we're there. Oh, come on, this is teasing me, come on. Don't tell me I'm at the end already, because if so, I did not get lost. Like, that's gotta be a record. Of course you're gonna miss one. Moonblast that son of a bitch! Ooh. Curse, that's gonna kill you. Hey, what is your other one? What is that one I saw in the back there? John can't take it, it's got a grass stack. Now, I'll keep going because I'm going to use a force store. A mattress of the four restore her on him just to get his HP back up. We'll see what he does from there. I don't know the nature of that Gigalith thing to figure out. Maybe that's all right, man. We gotta take it. It's gonna do a lot. Goggles, just hang in there. Oh. Protect again, please. Just protect again. That prevalent has been a bigger problem than I thought it would be. That works. That works. That's fine. Yes! Oh, I was worried. I was scared. Honestly, I was legitimately scared. I thought we were about to lose something. Baskin, bugger off. That scared me. Before I go any further. Luckberry, Luckberry. Where are you, Luckberry? Paradise of hell right now. We've still got two more train skates for at least three at the end. Ooh, Katrina, Katrina, Katrina. Like a hurricane!
Hurricane. Huh?
Oh, wait, there you go. So I was like, hey, where's Yui coming from? I'm still paranoid from that last match. That last match really got me edge. For a sec, I was convinced we weren't even gonna do it. I thought we were about to lose. I got no fighting moves, so what am I gonna have to do? Snorlax, I know you're weak to fighting, what else you want? We're gonna keep at it. I've got pool. Serving along. I'm gonna start calm minding, then I'm gonna blast it with some wind blasts. I think plus two should be enough. Oh, we did that. Okay, I was gonna do it all again to see how much we get out of that. Because Snorlax is a very, very fat mon. Ooh. That special attack drop. Don't power, please don't power. Of course it Dun-dun-dun-dun! Oh, you're gonna get me with all my money. I mean, we're pushing overtime right now, but that's because we're like near the end of the cave. Flareon, get your ass out of here. I got a job for you. I got a bird I want you to roast. Guys, do you want light meat or dark? Let's see, light meat or sturdy?
Light meat or dark?
Medium or well done? Man, I've always puns here. I'm just pretty forced. Thank you. see what Moonblast does. Psychic should not do a lot, we should do that all the time. We should do that very, very easily. But we go ahead and special D drop us, okay. It should be fine. The only thing is it outspeeds me! Why'd you have to be so fast? Oh god, you beautiful, beautiful Sylveon. Oh, I love you. Basculin, bugger off, stop getting levels. You're not supposed to level in this. This is not the Basculin lock. It's not the Basculin solo playthrough. This is the evolution lock where which we are about to win. I hope. Goodbye, Umbreon. Please tell me that's the last fight in this cave. Please, 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 please. It is. I cleared the Elite Four without getting... I cleared the Victory Road without getting lost. Woo-wee! First things first. You. Yes. Yes, you. Behind there. Heal my shiz. Guys, this is where we're going to say goodbye for this week. I'll catch you next week where we will hopefully take on the Elite Four and you actually complete this lot. Please do like, comment, subscribe. All the links will be down below. Don't forget to check out the Twitch channel as I highlighted earlier. It's the place to be. So, bada boom, I'm out of here. Catch you later.